कैसे हैं आप सब। आज मैं आया हूँ क्रीक पार्क में डॉल्फिन शो देखने, और बहुत ही ज़बरदस्त जगह है बच्चों के लिए। स्पेशली आप अगर बच्चों को लेके आएँ तो उनके लिए बहुत अच्छी है। इसके साथ यहाँ पे एक पैरट शो भी होता है जो कि मैं अभी दिखाऊंगा। और अनफॉर्चुनेटली मैं बाहर पार्किंग की वजह से लेट हो गया, और डॉल्फिन शो जो है वो ऑलमोस्ट 5 मिनट की रह गए, तो अभी मैं वहाँ पे नहीं जाऊँगा। मैं आपको पैरट शो में आपको दिखाता हूँ अभी, तो चलिए मेरे साथ देखते हैं पैरट शो, और आई होप आप इन्जॉय करेंगे।
Let's start some show. Not forgetting also to welcome Mahan
Bani. Namaste, Priyet, Kangam, Halsi. Friends, my name is Sid and you are
Dean Jacobs.
On the top they're watching, he's the second largest pirate in the world. His name is Jordan and he likes to eat and he likes to play. Now, tomorrow we're having a great day out here for UAE. We are celebrating the 50 years anniversary. Everybody, let's give a big round of applause to UAE. May His Highness always live with good health. Everybody, welcome the 2 celebration birds for dancing. Here we go for the dancing birds. Everybody clap your hands for the 2 lovely ones.
Here they come.
Now, it's my first time I will see them dancing. Come on, everybody, start moving. Clap, clap now.
Hey, you better stop dancing because they are laughing at you.
What's not laughing? Wait, Coco, you like my dancing? No. Pinky, my dancing is bad?
Terrible.
Wait, she's the judge. You tell everybody because you're so beautiful, mashallah. You look like Princess Elsa. You tell them who is the best dancer, your friend, me or the birds? Who is dancing good, me or birds?
Oh, see? What happened to your butter, bro?
Okay, go back to your seat. Everybody clap your hands. Now, all the children, the bird will do something. If you do this, your mommy and your daddy will be very happy. Cleaning!
You know what, kids? Try to do this at home and your parents will be proud of you. Once you see some rubbish, take a look at this. Let's go with your finger and put it in the trash bin.
What do you do after cleaning is also important.
Come on, Coco, you have to show to the kids your good manners, that you have to wash the bin always.
Coco, we are in Dubai. What is the first thing we say for respect when we meet people?
Coco, say hello to everyone in Arabic.
Salam alaikum. Walaikum salam to everybody. Coco, mashallah, we got beautiful people. What do we ask them for manner?
Coco, ask to everybody, how are you?
How are you? Alhamdulillah, we all doing well. Coco, show them who is your best friend. The cat. But there is one animal who takes his food and run outside and he don't like him. Who's that? Okay, wait. Tell them, show them. When you see a beautiful girl, what do you do? Only kidding. Imagine, all the kids have their birthday today. What do we sing to them?
Happy birthday to
everybody. Coco, remember our manner when we go home, what do we say?
Bye-bye.
Clap your hands, everybody. That's smiling, the African Coco. Thank you. And Jacqueline, let's do this. Bravo. Thank you. Sit down. Can we put some food? The bird is going to fly to your hand just like this. You're going to sit, eat, and then you close your hand. The bird will fly back to the trainer. Okay, come. Can you stand up? Raise your hand. What's your name, brother? Luis, don't eat the food, huh? I like this bird. Okay. 1, 2, let's go. How you know the boy and the girl? By the size of the mouth. small mouth is always the girl, the big mouth is always the boy. Then close your hand. Nice. There you go, beautiful. Come. She said she would love to try. Is that okay? Come. Come on, push it out, everybody. Thank you. Yeah, he's an amazing boy. Let's clap that one more for another.
Yeah, one more station.
Where are we going?
Al Mahakpal Kadimahia, Expo, Asrin Asrin, Dubai.
Okay.
There are 16 living species of the macaws in the world, and these are the third largest parrots. The largest one is called the hyacinth or the blue macaw.
Keep going, clap it out! Yes! You know, DJ, what I like about Penelope Amor?
What?
Her face expression.
What?
She's so lost, I also lost. Yes, come on, everybody.
Right, and he's found in Russia.
This is the largest eagle in the world. It's the only one eagle now in Dubai. It is with us. It's called the Stellar Sea Eagle. It's the largest sea eagle in the world.
Please keep your mouth closed.
Yeah, because he shoots a lot of vanilla. After the show, you can take a picture between the hands, the way he's showing you holding them up in the hand. We're going to take it for the love. We're going to show? Okay. You're gonna hold your gloves in your hand like this. The bird will sit and take a picture just like this with your family. It's an amazing one. Take it up for the joy. They're amazing and fantastic. Yeah, he likes to play all the time. Only mommy and dad. Sunflower seeds on your hand like this. Open your hands. The birds will fly down to get up. Come on, everybody. Try to open your hands. What are you doing? It will not come. You have to buy the food. Okay, you all have to come and buy the food for 25 there. Buy one food. Share in your family. It's okay. Wait, if you want to take a family picture with the birds, you will inform me or inform one of the trainers. My name is Sid.
DJ Cass.
Please clap your hands for all the Magandas out here. Let's pay a money.
आज का विज़िट मेरा बहुत शॉर्ट रह गया क्योंकि आपको जैसे मैंने बताया कि मुझे पार्किंग नहीं मिल सकी तो मेरा डॉल्फिन शो जो है वो मिस हो गया और टिकट वेस्ट हो गई. अभी नेक्स्ट टाइम किसी दोबारा मैं आपको किसी दिन लेके जाऊंगा. तो आज आपने मेरे साथ देखा है पैरेट शो और नेक्स्ट टाइम किसी और जगह पर मिलेंगे. आई होप आपको मेरी वीडियो पसंद आई होगी. अगर वीडियो पसंद आई है तो मेरी वीडियो शेयर करें, लाइक करें और मेरा चैनल सब्सक्राइब करें. नेक्स्ट टाइम किसी अच्छी जगह मिलेंगे. तब तक अपना ख्याल रखें, बहुत ज़्यादा ख्याल रखें. अल्लाह हाफिज़.